Hi children, last class, in the last video we have completed our second chapter. Okay, that was Roman numerals. The last topic was Roman numerals. How to convert the Roman numerals into Hindu Arabic and vice versa. Okay, now let us move to our worksheet. Some of your class students already have completed the worksheets. Okay, those who have completed needn't bother about the class. Okay, for the remaining students, teacher, it is not possible to clear one by one. It is difficult. Okay. And I don't know whether you have completed or not. Okay. That's why teacher is completing this worksheet through a class itself. Okay. So what you have to do is, first you have to take your worksheet and a neat pencil also. Okay. Sharpened pencil also. Keep an eraser also with you. Then let us start with our class. Okay. Let us start with the video. Worksheet 1.1. Question number A says that write the number names. There are 4 or 5 questions in each section. But teacher is answering only 2 or maximum up to 3 questions. Remaining questions, what do you want to do? You will write yours. Is it ready? Let us start. Yes. A, write the number names. So number names means the first number. Teacher here is answering question number 4 from it. Okay. A section. Question number 4. 5, 2, 7, 1 given. So in order to write, what we want to know? We need to know the place values, isn't it? So count it from your right hand side to the left hand side. Starting one is ones digit, ones place, then tens, then hundreds, then it is thousands. So read like that way. This number is 5. So teacher written 5. F-I-V-E 5. And place is thousands. But when you are writing a number name, we need to avoid that. Yes. Isn't it? Singular enough. So 5,000. Next number is 200. Then this is 7 tens. So how do you write? 7 tens will you write? No. The last 2, 71. So how to read? 5,200. These 2 together. 71. Okay. Write with the correct spelling also. Okay. Next one is third question teacher is answering. 4, 6, 5, 6 is given. Same as there are 4 digits. So first one should be 1000. Isn't it? So 4600. These 2 together you need to read. How much? 56. Okay. Actually it is 5, 10, 6 we won't write. Okay. 5, 10, 6 we won't write. What is it actually? 56. Together you have to read. Can you write remaining? If you feel any doubt, you can ask me. Okay. Let us move to B. Write in numerals. See, number name is given to you. You have to write the corresponding number. That is very easy for us. Isn't it? That is 4,828 given. What you have to do? Avoid the place values. Write the numbers. What is it? 4 given. Teacher write 4. Then here 8 given. Teacher write 8. Then the other 2 together you write. 28. 28. Finished. Next one. 3,403 given. What I told you? We can avoid the place values. 1000 and 100 not required. What we need? First letter 3, first number 3, then 4. But here tens is not given, simply a number 3 given. But we need 2 digits, isn't it? See, 71, 56, 28, like that way 2 digits need a last section, isn't it? So what we do? Here only 3 given. So how to fill? 0, 3 you have to write. Suppose if you write 3, 0, what will happen? It will become 30, isn't it? But here in question, 3 given. So what you have to do? 0, 3. Okay, let us move to the C section. C section, what are they saying? Expanded form. That is another easy question, isn't it? Expanded form means, what is expanded form? Sum of all place values of the digits in the given number. We have to write first 5 place values of each digit in the given one number. Then what we want to do? Write it one by one, connecting with plus, 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 etc. Isn't it? So this is very easy because you have only 4-digit numbers. First number, teacher is starting with question number 5 on your worksheet. Okay. 3903 given. So you count ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So either you can write in words 3000s plus 900s plus 0 tens plus 3 ones. If you needn't want to write in words, you can write the value. 3000s means 3000. 3000 as a number. 3 3 zeros. Okay. 900. Then 0 is the digit given. So what we have to do? We can avoid 0 and we can write 3, we can write. Okay. Let us move to 7848. How do you write? 7848. Make a plus 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 like that way. Okay. Let us move to D section. Write in standard form. Standard form means we need to write the number, corresponding number needed. So for that, given question is, second question is answering 5930 plus 6. Avoid all the zeros and write the number 5936. Finished. But this in words given. Third question, words given. So words, how do you given? 4200, 4 tens, 4 ones. Avoid the place values and write the number alone. 4 only, 2 only, 4 again 4. Finished. Next one is 6409 ones. See, 6000 teacher wrote 6 only. 400 teacher write 4. But there is no tens given. So what we want to do? Fill it by 0. So teacher writes 0. Then comes 9 ones can be written as 9. That was the end of worksheet 1.1. Completed.